action of plenty. Our championship leader, Scott Pedder, on one side, finishing his qualifying run of the Power Stage. And you're not mistaken, that's car number one back, Eli Evans and Glenn Weston. This is the final round of the East Coast Bull Bars Australian Rally Championship for 2014. The fight is on. We mentioned Scott Pedder. He's fighting against Brendan Reeves and Rhianna Gelsomino, fighting it out for this championship. We're at Rally Victoria. We're about an hour and a half from the Melbourne CBD. Plenty of action. It's the Power Stage this morning. We do Heat 1 this afternoon, and we finish off with Leg 2 tomorrow.
Ran too wide on a left hander, just got turning points all wrong, and ran into the gutter and sort of hit the right hand rear and pivoted in the air, and pretty lucky to be here without a rolled car, and pretty fortunate one actually.
Brendan Reeves and Rhianna Gelsomino, congratulations on the start. I didn't know what you were going to do, whether you were going to push or not. Mate, what a way to start. You took it by the horns and you've done it.
Yeah, thanks, Dino. I took a jewel out of your crown and just drove really cool and calm and relaxed, and it was a good run. I was looking for where Scotty had gone into the bank there, but we didn't worry about it. We hit the jump absolutely flat and we had photographers running. It was a lot of fun and the car performed awesome.
Rhianna, and this is difficult for co-drivers. These are tricky situations. You've got a championship to look at, you know, competitors who are out, that sort of stuff. How was he behind the wheel? Did you have to calm him down, or he just did his own thing?
No, I think he was calming me down. I was sweating. No, we've decided that we're taking each part at a time. So Power Stage, we've won. Now we've got Heat 1 to look at, then Heat 2. So, you know, we've got 22 more points to catch up now. So we've just got to break it down and do the best we can and go flat out and see what happens.
Ree's right, isn't she? You've really got to break this down. It's 5 points in the bank. There's stage by stage, kilometre by kilometre from here, isn't it?
Oh, for sure. And we've worked 2 years at this, Rally School and Mazda and Hollinger. MCA, everyone's put a lot of work in. The car, we had some troubles during the week. Now it's performing excellent. It's time to shine.